30 years old. This is the charter that you asked the politicians to make. You worked hard for this, you strived for this, and it was translated under liberal leadership in 35 languages. I brought it for the ethnic press tonight, but I got some news for my colleagues. The Conservative government not only did not celebrate the Charter of Rights and Freedoms, they will not be printing it anymore. They can spend $1.6 million to advertise the 200-year war that we had in 1812, and they won't spend a couple of us to print the Charter of Rights and Freedoms in 36 languages that was translated, as well as 5 languages of the First Nations. That's the original tragedy. Tom, I'm going to give it to you, and I hope that you get to distribute it to your newspapers and to meet more by all means. I took the last ones. 30 years of the Charter of Rights and Freedoms, and the Conservative government is refusing to print them. That is the tragedy. That is the tragedy. And thank you. You have yourself a wonderful afternoon. To my friend that says it's not true, read the message that came from the minister. Have a good day.
Thank you very much, everyone. It's limited political, but tonight it's apolitical. Thank you again. It's a cultural night to celebrate multiculturally, and thank you for your participation. Feel free to come from us and get more information. Thanks again.